You've gone too far, Oliver. But you're in luck. Jack's protecting you. Even so, I'll turn this house and its silent inhabitants against you.
My husband and I yearned for a child of our own. One Christmas, I made that wish with all my heart. Our wish came true. That following year, I gave birth to our son.
What do you want, little boy? I won't give the secret letter to just anyone.
He was such a courageous and daring boy, which earned him many friends. I loved all of his friends, except for that troublemaker, a neighbor boy named Matt. Is it possible I sensed what was to come? One day, my son and Matt were playing in the woods when they met an evil woman. My son distracted her while Matt ran for help. My son was chased deep into the forest until he fell into a deep pit. He couldn't climb out. The whole town gathered to search for him, but that night the temperature dropped severely. When we finally found him, it was too late. You found it. Thank you. I have one more request. I was visiting my son, but I left his photo album behind. Here is a map to my son's memorial. Please, my son's photo album is my most treasured memory of him. And if it's not too much trouble, could you tidy up a bit? Just put a new photo in the frame, and put a toy and a Christmas treat on the memorial.
Thank you. Now you know my story. I'm Jack, Abigail's son. After I died protecting my friend, I was given the chance to live a new life as the spirit of Christmas, mischief, and fun. Unfortunately, only children can see me. Every winter I check on my mother, but she's so sad and lonely. You've helped so much. Here's the photo album. Don't worry, my mother is a strong lady. Go on, I'll meet you back there.
Thank you, dear. I feel so much better. This angel was Jack's favorite toy. I thought I'd lost it. I can almost feel him right beside me again. Thank you.
I'll stay here with my mother. Here's your reward. Now go, save your sister!
You saved me some trouble by bringing yourself to my lair. Soon you'll take your place on my tree, next to your sister.
Oliver! Wendy! I have a very special surprise for you. Close your eyes. No peeking. I just couldn't return you to the orphanage, so I want you to have my family. You can stay here with Abigail if you like. And so, that's how three lonely hearts united as a new family. They're so happy, and that's what's really important. My job here is done. All that's left is to wish you all a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year, too.